Like a EMP or like the one where you threw that
fucking
guy
chamber.
into his fuck
And in
chamber
his
just
fuck chamber.
repeatedly?
Yeah.
All UGs have been rejected from their game.
Oh, give me that bomb. I am going to set us up the bomb. So
And then
wait.
all the base will be belong to you.
All Sevastopol's.
If you find this facility in a state that isn't to your liking, please let me know.
Stopple this, bish! Oh, you don't like that when my pipe game is strong. Pause.
Pipe.
Pipe game so strong.
Drunk. Strong pipe.
So strong.
That's your, your
It's
gamer
made
handle.
Of, strong, stronganium. Stronkamantium.
Now you can play your games, right? Your little mini games.
Yeah, now I can flip some switches and feel all powerful. Hey, moms, I can hack the station.
Well, it's good to know that, like, you know, they pretty much in the future everything just becomes babies first, you know, this and that.
Take it. I had some trouble, so it's gonna take me a while to get back.
Oh, great.
We can wait.
I don't want to take the scenic route.
I can catch the next car.
Your car.
I'm gonna get there because I don't want to be left behind. Like Kirk Cameron.
We can wait, Taylor.
Yeah,
or call.
Easy for her to say. You got tossed all the way over here, you fuck.
Wow. Pipe game is the strongest. Possibly on the entire ship.
That too much bonding agent.
Oh no, there's bonding agent everywhere.
There's been a horrible bonding agent accident.
That guy needs some bonding agent for his guts, it looks like. I know I'm like 30 seconds behind, so all my jokes are just completely pointless. But
no.
I just saw you staring at that dead guy for like. No, look. Like, and I always like how whenever someone's like partially disemboweled, right? It's always just like one strand,
yeah.
Of, like the large intestine,
yeah.
Like just hanging out, like a
just
snake.
Just tube,
like,
yeah.
It's just one tube, yeah.
It's like the tube, like that you attach to your dryer to like get the dryer exhaust out, like.
Right, yeah, or like that hose that's like just on the side of your engine, right?
Yeah.
Like it's dry rot every 10 years, and it's like, oh, I gotta replace this. That's just what you have on your insides. They're just covered in like jello, like red jello. Rub it down.
Dry rub jello. Always Gregory Cola.
Is that like one of those Japanese Pepsis where like they flavor
Gregory
the
Cola?
They flavor the cola like a Greg?
No.
Okay.
No, I think it's just like a quirky boutique soda company.
Okay. Gregocola? Gregola?
Going back to the Gregola scandals in the early days of radio, you can say.
Right.
Bolt hole. You should have let me join you in your bolt hole. Pause. Wild, wild pause. He won't last a week.
I told him it was you that killed Morrison.
Oh.
Who is writing this, by the way?
Let's see. This is a personal terminal, so.
My sheets are done.
Oh, this is whoever the guy. This is whoever the guy, remember the one guy, like, took over and, like, holed himself up and shut down all the transit?
Was that the dude's...
Was it the medical... Was it the psychologist dude, or he died?
Well, the only people that
there was that woman who we were going through her lab before. I forget who she was.
Right, like, so there's the bandits, and I don't know if they're all together or it's just various groups. There was
I think the bandits are just rebelling employees. Like, that's what they are.
Yeah. And then there was the guy who was the first dude you saw get killed by the alien who had been hiding in the tunnels.
Grant Morrison.
Then there was... the annoying doctor who made you go do all that shit who got killed by the alien.
Yep.
The lady doctor who felt betrayed by everyone at Siegson who was trying to help out this marshal because, you know, they're trying to keep everything on lockdown. And then there's the marshal. So I don't know if that's the marshal, like, double-crossing, like, who double-crossed people, or, like, there was that Siegson asshole that said he was coming out to commandeer the situation.
The,
so
yeah, the vice president or whatever it was.
Yeah, the Siegson president or whatever.
Broken knees. Y'all speak broken knees. Broken knees, like, can I have a dollar, please? You got a dollar? Give me a dollar.
Holla for a dollar.
Give me all that. Bukkake. Yes, this is Special Agent Johnny Bukkake. Gas torch me up, bish. Science, bish.
Did you just find it? Because I'm still saying you save.
Went myself to Home Depot, got me a fucking butane torch.
There's your drill press. You should just melt that.
Just drill a hole in my hand. Fucking stigmata. I need to aerate my hand for better slapping capabilities. Make my shit more aerodynamics. Oh, bonding agent. Just a plethora of bonding agent, even on the hard difficulties. Could glue all this shit together.
Yeah, I mean, if you just had bonding agent, like... Just
make a trap. Just make a trap for the alien. Just make a webby Spider-Man sperm trap.
Or, like, you know, if you just had enough, you could just leave it everywhere on the floor behind you, like some sort of, like, you know, like, Zerg creep, and then he just gets stuck to the floor and not be able to run anywhere because you just left a constant trail, like Hansel and Gretel bonding agent trail behind you.
Try to sneak up on me now. You can't because you're stuck. Asshole. Right. More blasting caps, BB. That's what I call my Magnum condoms.
Blasting caps? Now, is that because you blast off in them, or because they have a chance to spontaneously combust while inside another human being, causing massive internal damage? I'm hoping.
Let's go with the former. Yeah, let's go with the former.
Because the second one just is. Yeah, it's unfortunate.
Broken knees. Don't speak broken.
There's
knees.
That one guy's stomach tube again. She should take that welding mask, though, because, I mean, it's hard as fuck to see out of, but then that alien can't, you know, punch through her dome with its little. Baby mouth anymore. Dude, you just like free range cut this shit? That's pretty cool.
Guy Fetty here for fucking yes.
I think you mean Anthony Sullivan. This looks more up his alley than Guy Fieri. Also, how powerful is that torch to be able to cut through that shit? Like,
like
not...
lightsaber temperatures? so hot. She doesn't even have gloves on or nothing. She just
I like how it just like falls down. She's like, nah, it's good. Just back
when
up.
When it, it all falls down.
So beautiful.
Carmen, you have a beautiful singing voice. Thank you, Mr.
Oh no, loading, buffering.
DJ Buffer, but.
DJ Bufferino. And I love how everything is like fucking Playmobil safety. Like, look at how like safe that ladder looks, right? Like, it's just like big and thick and rounded
pause,
edges.
Pause.
Yeah. I love things that are big and thick with the rounded edges. Provide a stable climbing surface.
Hopefully in like primary colors.
Yes. Well, I mean, yeah, white, blue, orange. No, I'm just. If we're gonna get everyone through this, everything is just built for like Playmobil safety here. Which, I mean, makes sense, because you're in space, right? So Sinclair is basically an asshole.
You just figuring that one out?
Well, I mean, I think, is Sinclair the head of Siegson that came out there to commandeer the project? I don't know who Sinclair is. That's
I forget if Sinclair is a separate company or if it's like Siegson. I think they're separate companies.
Okay.
No.
No, he'll play.
Speaker, alarm, camera feed, door access.
For a second, I thought you were saying thoraxes, and I was like, what?
There's just a room labeled thoraxes. It's where they keep all those spare alien thoraxes.
Yeah.
For study and, you know, general.
Mm-hmm.
I forget what the camera feed does. Like, is it cutting off somebody else's camera feed? Because, like, I never get to, like, spy on people, so that's what I assume it's that. I forget.
I have no idea.
I think it's cutting off other people's camera feeds because there is no camera feed here. Unless, oh, I can go into the room, I think, and use the camera feed, but the camera feed will inevitably be in another room, I believe. But.
Yeah, I think it may be one of the things that you, like, can use for. Like, in certain situations, but it feels like it's just the thing that they have constantly on for you to, like, strip the power from to power up other systems. So, like, for whatever reason, the computer just decided to keep the camera feed on for everything but turn off air purification and door access and everything else. Which I guess if you're gonna leave things in a lockdown state, then that...
Over here now. Hooray.
Connection lost.